Let's face it, researching care options for our loved ones is no fun, and it's not easy. That's why most of us avoid the job until a crisis hits. It's even hard to know where to begin, but today, we're glad to say you'll discover a starting point that can end with the answers you need. Max Compton has created a senior comfort guide that gathers many, many area resources into one single website. And he has a print guide, too. Max is the president of Senior Comfort Care. Thanks for joining us today.
Thank you, Armin, for having me.
Okay, so you created this resource. It's chock full of stuff, all kinds of information on care. Why did you create it?
Well, I've been in healthcare for many, many years providing counseling to patients at long-term care facilities such as nursing homes, assisted living, independent living. And the number one issue that does come up in a counseling session is mom or dad was rushed into the decision of being placed in this facility or in this or for this specific service, and not all the time was it the right choice, or they didn't know all their options that was out there.
Why is it that so often people are rushed into that decision?
Well, usually a high percentage of the patients that are in facilities are usually in a hospital prior. Their health takes a turn, unfortunately, downwards, and they need to be discharged from the hospital as soon as possible.
And they don't have much time once that decision's made. You gotta go.
The clock is ticking. Once the hospital says goodbye, you gotta go. And most of the time you need continuous, if it's service or a facility that you need to go into, you're not going to be going back at home, or something changed. Now you need home health care or whatever.
So what's in the guide? Tell us what's in the guide.
The guide is a lot of information, educational information, first of all, so someone can make the right decision of to know which option, either service or facility. There's a list of many, many facilities all throughout Northeast Ohio. There's services, whether it's home health care, hospice, medical equipment, medical transportation, hospitals, and lists of senior centers all in Northeast Ohio.
Great, great. And your guide, this, I'm holding up the hard guide, but you have it online too. What's the benefit there?
Yes, Armin. We do have a guide that's online. The benefit of seeing all the listings online is you'll see virtual tours, videos, photos of many, many of these services in Northeast Ohio, which is more of a comfort level for a lot of these families and loved ones.
And we're showing a shot of the online site right now. And you've got, among other things, you have a list of important questions to ask nursing homes or assisted living facilities before you make a decision, right?
Right. What we included in the guide was not only questionnaires, but is also a checklist of information that when you come in and see a facility, what you should be asking for, what you should be looking for. At times, surprises, again, do come up when a family member is in a facility, and we found it to be very important to include all information necessary that for whatever might come up, whether it's, if it's a specific service you're looking for, or what the visitation rights are for family members, so on and so forth, just to know exactly what's in place in that specific facility.
Well, you know, I've been involved in this business, in this area of work for many, many years, and it's very important to have a guide like this, so thank you for doing that. Thanks for putting it together. Names, addresses, pictures, profiles of senior services, more, all in one place. It's comforting to know that the first step, understanding what's out there, has been done for you. Thanks to Max Compton and his Senior Comfort Guide. To learn more, use the information that's coming up next.
For more information about the Senior Comfort Guide, call 216-292-8485 or click to www.seniorcomfortguide.com. Next, what you ought to know.